好啦。
嗱 ，OK， 誒邊度啊 ？OK， 嗱，好大家好，
咁咧就誒，係陳大姐。
應該未有人睇住啦，嗬，未有人啦，
嚇，
咁係正常嘅。好嗱，咁咧今日咧就係一個新節目啦，叫 Figure Talk， 咁就我係 Brian Low 啦，中文咧就叫雪人偶，嚇，即係叫雪人偶咧就即係講關於 action figure 嘅，咁可能係1:6啦，1:9啦，1:8啦，1:12啦 ，whatever， 總之係所有 action figure 我哋都會講嘅。咁啊，大家都知道啦，如果咧識識我朋友，其實即係我就係做 figure 嘅設計嘅，咁亦都有即係自己嘅品牌啦。咁所以咧就由而家開始咧，我就嘗試一個新嘅少少節目，就係將一啲最新最快嘅消息咧，就同大家報道。嗱咁依然係會同喺 Toys TV 度 share 嘅大部分嘅節目，咁但係有部分可能太多篇幅啊，或者係太密集咧，可能未必啦。咁所以大家留意翻我個 page 啦，就 Brian Low 個 page 啦，即係橙色 logo 嗰、那個啊，黑白 logo 就係 friend 嚟嘅，橙色嗰個就 public page fans page， 咁就會希望大家 like 咗同 add 咗啦。咁嚟緊呢個節目咧，因為咧我哋要即係服務啦，或者幫到全世界 fans 啦，所以有部分時間會用英文嘅，所以即大家俾少耐性啊，接受我的英文。但我唔會多數講英文嘅，但係必須要嘅時間咧，我用英文。可以一間嘅時間，因為要介紹呢個節目咧，我用幾分鐘嘅時間用英文介紹一下呢個節目。咁咧就麻煩攝影師啊，哥哥仔咧幫我繼續影住先嚇。咁我用英文喎。Hi everybody else, this is Brian Low from ACI Toys, and actually also from Toys TV. So you might know me if you are a friend on Facebook.Okay, so I'm going to launch a new program, a live program to do some figures preview or reviews. The program name is Figure Talk. So in the coming futures, you will see there will be some more episodes coming. It's regarding the newest and probably the newest and the most popular figures, action figures. I will going to show you the prototypes or the new samples or maybe the new products.But actually, I think I will focus on the prototypes and samples for this, because I want to show you some newest information, and the program could be in some part of English if necessary. I'm going to inform my cameraman to pan the right camera angles. So during the programs, I'm going to show you a lot of new stuff but please forgive me for my English, poor English accents or pronunciations. Okay, I know you never mind that, because the two most important thing for this program is the figures. That's why we call Figure Talk. He's going to talk to you, not me. And the second thing is my experience and my knowledge in the figure industry to give you some more insight and some more background information to give you more information and knowledge. You can decide or you can judge how about these figures I'm going to show you. So for this very first episode of this Figure Talk, I'm very happy to show you a very new program. A new program and new figures that has come from Green Wolf Gear. I think part of the friends or customers know that this is from a UK company and this is a UK designers, and I will show you what is about this figure. So please forgive me all Chinese or Cantonese audience. Please let me finish in some part of the introduction for the program first. So I think this is probably the first video shootings of these prototypes besides the official fan page. I'm not sure if they already show the prototypes by videos by John, the owners of Green Wolf Gear.I hope this is the first video shooting. So I'm going to introduce what is Green Wolf Gear. Green Wolf Gear is a new company. They are going to do some 1/6 scale action figures, and this was probably the first product of themselves. But what is the design? It is very a long story. So I try to be in a very short name to introduce it. They cooperate with Galactech Tech.GALACTAC. This company, I think, I supposed to know that it's a company focused to make a real life costume or gear. You could see this is a military armor helmet and gear with weapons. But I know that, as I know that, they are, this design is only for costume making or cosplayer or maybe just a, you know, not a real military stuff. That means that's not ballistic. That means if you use in a real military field, you will die. Okay, so this is not a real one for the 1-to-1 scale, but actually for the 1-to-6 scale, this is also a new design. So Green Wolf Gear and Gunatech co-op together to make this 1-6 scale wonderful programs to the market and to all the die-hard or hardcore fans of 1-6 scale action figures. So I'm going to show you these figures. So excuse me, I'm going to use mainly Cantonese to describe, but when necessary, I'll try to use some, you know, my poor English to introduce and to help you guys, English listener, English speaker, to know more in the very first section, because we receive a lot of inquiry and lot of questions on our YouTube channel, Toys TV, Facebook Toys TV, and many kind collectors is asking us whether we have subtitles, English subtitles, or whether we have some English host to host the program. Yeah, we are working on it, but you know, the most easiest way is to, you know, a bilingual host. Okay, so I'm trying to start with Cantonese first, and if necessary, I'll try to use some English. So please accept that the whole program mainly is in Cantonese. Okay, 咁我而家講翻廣東話，咁都多謝大家啲如果廣東話或者中國朋友嘅體諒，因為即係呢個 program 我哋唔想拍兩次兩個 version， 或者好辛苦咁打十梯度，咁啊要時間嘅。我想第一時間將啲最新嘅版本嘅手板啊、flow types 啊，或者係啊樣板咧，第一時間咧就同大家介紹嘅。咁我唔知道鏡頭其實有冇影緊隻。有影緊嘅，係啦，因為鏡頭真係主要向左，咁唔緊要嘅。嗱，咁咧，我哋而家開始咧，我哋將嗰個重點咧 focus 咧，就擺翻落個產品度咯喎嚇。咁咧呢一隻咧，嗱呢一隻咧，咁啊1:6嘅 action figures 咧，其實咧 suppose 已經係一個喺工廠出嚟嘅樣板嚟㗎啦，即係話咧唔係手板嚟嘅，即係話部分嘅部件咧，其實已經係即係接近開咗模嘅階段㗎啦。嗱，咁我哋鏡頭可以試下由頭 pan 到落腳先嚇。咁我拎翻開手，由頭 pan 到落腳，然後咧試下由左 pan 到右底等等先嚇。因為我哋攝影師哥哥咧就我哋即係臨時充當啊嘛，即係臨時拉褲，希望佢可以發揮得完美啊，得唔得？好啦，咁啊一路影一路講啦，佢應該影住個頭啊，係咪啊？嗱，個頭，因為頭盔最多人講噶啦，就好似一個即係經典電影嘅造型啦，咁但係當然有好多唔同嘅地方嘅嚇，咁我唔排除咧，即係原創人佢哋即係都係 inspire， 即係俾個嗰個電影嘅人物咧，即係刺激影響到啦嚇，咁咧就我哋再 plan 落去啦，咁見到心口其實有啲係裝甲啦嚇，咁就係啲應該係嗱概念上就係防彈裝甲嚟噶嚇，咁啊佢手持嘅呢啲。即手槍同滅聲器啦，咁啊有啲護臂啦、護肩啦嚇，咁又當然又唔使少得就係啲嘅應該係夜視鏡啦嚇，咁啊啲全天候夜視鏡啦。好，咁啊嗱，咁啊同大家講聲嗱，我唔係呢方面嘅軍事專家，但係我係做 figure 專家啫，所以我盡可能咧就將我半桶水嘅資料同大家講。咁但係講到做 figure 嘅話咧，咁大家就可以放心啲。好啦，咁因為影響咧，其實全套裝備咧，你見到其實全部都係用似傳統啲軍事嘅套裝咧，係用部件啦，用膠件去配合嘅，就唔係啤件去做嘅。咁所以其實成個設計咧，都即係我哋覺得幾靚仔。我拎開個手先，咁我清楚睇到咧成個 figure 嘅造型。嗱，咁大家放心，裏邊係有真人頭雕嘅嚇。咁咧就我講少英文啦。The helmet is looks like you know a very very classic and typical character from a very famousscientific movies, sci-fi movies, but you guess, and actually there's armors and you know all the armors and weapons, all accessories are including, and more important, we have a real head scrub, real human being head scrub inside, but we are going not to show this because I think the head scrub is not painted yet. Okay, 咁咧入邊係有人嘅頭雕啦，咁就會上色嘅，咁但係而家呢個版本咧可能係未上色，所以我都唔專登打開啦。咁但係你見到成個嗰個喐動咧係非常之自然嘅。嗱，咁你可以見到咧全套咧，如果中意玩軍事嘅朋友咧，你可以知道成隻
figure 其實已經符合曬現代嘅軍事嘅裝備啦，各樣嘅齊全噶啦。咁可以揸一揸咧，其實套甲同埋頭盔，成套盔甲咧都係全新 design， 咁佢哋跟翻一間一比一嘅，我哋叫或者 costume maker 啦，產品或者係服裝製造商做嘅。嗱，呢間製造商咧，同埋呢間公司嘅背後嗰班朋友仔咧，據我理解咧，佢哋唔係一般嘅軍事發燒友嚟嘅，佢哋對軍事嘅產品嘅認識咧非常之深厚，我只可以講係去到一個 expert 嘅程度噶啦。咁就即係專家程度。咁但係佢哋嘅背景就由你哋自己去發掘啦，自己去問佢哋啦。但係咧，我理解咧，其實佢哋做嘅嘢咧，除咗一個原創之外咧，係包括咗有好多基礎的軍事知識是配合的，即係唔係話天馬行空，我中意畫啲咩出嚟，畫啲咩出嚟，全部都是有根據的。咁點解咧？你哋問佢哋啦，或者你哋嘗試探討佢哋公司的背景。咁我自己覺得咧，呢間公司如果出呢啲咁嘅軍事現代軍事嘅產品咧，我就覺得即係可信性就非常之高啦，只可咁講。好，咁咧就呢一部分就唔使用英文啦，咁啊又因為啲外國朋友應該自己都識看圖索契嘅，走翻去揾佢哋。裝喺佢哋嘅 website， 咁但係如果香港同埋內地啊，甚至即係講華語嘅朋友咧，即係如果要知咧，你不妨可以去翻佢哋嘅 website 啦，個 Green Roof Gear 啦，即係綠色狼嘅裝備啦。另外一間叫 Galatac GALAC-TAC， 咁佢哋都有 Facebook 有 website 嘅，咁你都會見到佢哋產品，咁你就知道咧點解 Brian Lowe 頭先講咗呢扎嘢出嚟啦。好，咁咧就攝影師哥哥咧就因為就可能都係初次提升啦，所以冇影後邊。咁啊，影後邊先嚇。咁咧，其實咧，睇埋後邊咧，就非常之足夠。嗱，喺呢個時間咧，我行開一陣，點解咧？因為我哋攞漏咗啲嘢，原來我冇記錯，攞漏咗啲嘢。好啦，攞漏咗啲咩咧？當攝影師哥哥喺度發揮緊佢嘅天分嗰陣，就係冇錯，呢個好重要的一部分就係呢個嘅背囊啦，軍事背包啦。咁我自己睇就呢啲就完全合格曬，依家新公司嚟講咧，嗰啲設備啊精細程度咧，即係冇得炒啦，冇得鬧啦，即係做得非常好嘅。咁呢個將會連喺呢個套裝裏面啦。咁要講呢個其實呢個版本呢其實係有兩個版本嘅，一個就係呢個你睇緊叫 Desert Version 啦。其實我都忘記咗講呢隻公仔個名。其實佢同咗兩公司合作之後呢，呢叫1:6嘅 Desert Raider。咁我中文我唔知咩沙漠侵略者咁啦，我譯住先可能錯㗎。咁呢一個沙漠式呢就係普通版本嚟嘅。咁其實咧，仲有個 OD 色嘅 ，OD 色如果玩軍事嘅朋友知道 ，Olive Death 咧就即係綠綠地色嗰個版本咧，就係口限量得50隻嘅啫，聽聞已經賣曬啦。咁咧仲會連埋支咁嘅 rocket launcher， 同埋當然有支即係 rocket 啦。咁嗱呢套嘢點可以 show 出嚟咧？俾大家即係有啲怨念都好啊，睇睇都好啊。嗱咁咧而家咧就應該因為特別版賣曬 OD version， 亦都唔會連支炮咧，所以就會分開可以預訂。但是原裝的 OD version 就是綠色之餘咧，佢都連咗呢支綠色的 launcher 同埋呢個即係火箭嘅。咁而家咧就有個沙漠色的 version 啦，即係都可以叫做圓滿翻你哋嘅需要啦。咁當然你話喂，其實會唔會抵啲？嗱，咁其實特別版其實都係貴啲嘅，因為多一支火箭炮嚇。咁所以咧嚟緊呢個咧，你見到係純粹一個叫做 regular version。咁你睇到畫面嘅，我都唔講咁多啦。你睇下頭盔咧幾層嘅嚇咁。同埋咧，佢哋嗰個合作咧係攞一個即係正式嘅合作嘅 license 咧，即係去出呢個版本啦嘅 figure 啦。咁我自己覺得就即係除咗好似某電影嘅造型之外咧，非常靚仔嚇。同埋軍事上嗰個嘅考證咧嚇考據咧，即係內地好多朋友好中意即係比較中意考證派，我哋叫就會好開心啊，因為咧全部唔係亂咁搭砌嘅嚇，真係唔係亂咁搭砌。其實你玩慣，你睇翻啲 gear 咧。佢啲排法啊，邊啲係叫做 first aid kit 啊，或者啲 accessory kit 啊，啲 ammo pouch 擺嗰啲位咧，咁你知道咧設計呢一個 figure 嘅仁兄咧，必定係高手一個唔單止係高手，可能佢係呢方面嘅真實版本、真實生活 real life 嘅 expertise of military gear。So you might know that this the designers of Green Wolf gear, he might be a very you know, specialized and professional player, and he knows a lot of military gears, and he should be a very, very familiar with all the military gear and weapons etc. Because otherwise, they cannot make such a design look like so realistic. But at the same time, had their own design and very, you know, very cool looking and like a future sci-fi design of this. But actually, this could be used in, you know, the real life. I mean a modern real life, not a, you know, 20 years later, but this current years. OK, 咁我又講返少少廣東，講返廣東話啦。咁因為都要解釋返，其實呢套嘢係完全呢係現代裝備嚟嘅。咁呢據呢間 Galactic 公司講呢，其實佢哋主要係做嚟俾啲 airsoft， 即係應該 wargame 啦，即係啲氣槍，同埋做 cosplayer 用嘅一個 gear 嚟嘅。咁所以呢佢真係唔防唔到彈，但係成套裝備呢就係完完全全就係、是、即係如果你鍾意打 wargame 呢，著呢套嘢呢，我就覺得即係唔使講啦，認到爆啦。咁係有得賣嘅喎，即係 full gear 嘅一比一嘅係 full scale 嘅，係有得賣嘅。咁而家同時咧一比六 scale 咧喺香港咧都有公司買啦。咁啊唔講咁多啦，咁啊熟悉我朋友都知道我哋啲合作上嘅關係，咁又唔當特別去賣廣告，但係就你自己睇翻呢一隻嘅 figure 嘅 prototype。咁咧就居民嘅預訂期咧就喺香港會到9月10號係嘛？應該冇記錯係啦，攝影師話。OK， 咁咧就而家呢支火箭炮同埋個 launcher 咧就會分開預訂嘅。咁但係即係 sorry 啦，所有想訂 OD 版本，即係 exclusive 版本嘅朋友咧係冇曬㗎啦，香港一隻都冇嚇，除非你之前上咗網訂啦嚇。咁另外咧呢一個咧就係 regular 版本嘅基本裝備 ，this part。This is the basic elements. I mean the full sets of the regular sets of this, you know, desert raider of Greenwolf gear with Galactic and.This could be ordered, pre-ordered separately from the store and from the online stores. The online exclusive one, OD version, is already sold out, so you cannot get one anywhere except the aftermarket. OK, 咁呢我呢度呢睇下冇補充先啊。咁啊我哋嗱完之前我哋影多次啦，等我擺個靚靚仔仔個 post， 等啊攝影師哥哥呢可以影得靚啲，因為好少有一次係正式個 video完完整整咁樣同大家去講呢、這個，係我擺個型仔手勢先。好啦，咦哇都有六十幾人睇喎、因為呢邊啊暫時用自己嘅 fan page 就可能啲老友啊啲朋友都 share 緊啦，同埋都係第一次啦，咁所以咧其實中意一比六同埋中意軍事朋友咧唔好走雞啦，除咗你喺鋪頭可以睇到版之外，呢一次係一個 video 咧立體咁影啊，咁我試下我揸翻架機先嚇，唔該啊，咁我試下影啦啊，其實嗰陣都好啦，不過咧我都。因為我知道咧玩家嘅諗法嘅最清楚最清楚，俾大家睇嗱對鞋可以同大家講講咧，對鞋咧而家見到咧係其實係fabric 嘅，即係唔係膠嘅，唔係膠嘅。咁、那個背囊大家見到啦，依家佐治都 join 咗，依家啱啱啊 Walker 先 join 咁遲嘅，講下啫嚇，唔係話嗱呢個咧嗱，即係我覺得個頭盔嘅背部真係冇得頂啦，同埋嗰啲嘅。即係 e-phone gear 嗰啲，即係收聽系統咧，即係做得專業嘅設計咯，我就覺得好。嗱後邊呢扎咧就我自己真係我自己曾經玩軍事，不過玩二戰嘅。咁現代對我嚟講都係有啲深，有啲艱難。咁其實呢一個排列咧就係、是、真係我哋想講就係啲專業玩家就砌到啦。我自己砌都係會砌錯。好對 boot 就其實幾靚仔。好啦，咁啊，再一次多謝啲我公司嘅同事幫我揸住機先，因為第一次做呢個節目咧，就少少嘥氣啦，仲要講埋英文喎，係咪？要介紹喎，咁其實都要大家多多包容啦。我相信頭先嘅表現都唔係太差嘅。咁但係呢個節目咧，應該如無意外咧，都係繼續嘅，因為咧TV 裏邊我實在有好多範疇嘅玩具可以同大家介紹。 咁而 action figure 咧，咁小弟就比較熟啲，咁我就可以即係盡量出得有咁多出咁多，就唔想有時將換嘅 TV 嗰邊咧俾 figure 浸咗。咁我呢個都係有啲我哋啲拍檔啊主持即係俾個意見，咁我都覺得係可以從善如流嘅。咁成隻嘢我就真係覺得都係讚㗎啦。你問 Brian 成日都係讚㗎啦，你唔好話啦。咁我即係攞人哋隻公即係心血嚟喺度踩咩係咪先？咁 OD version 揾唔到啦。好，咁咧今日節目咧就我諗到呢度先。咁啊影翻加翻個鏡頭俾阿攝影師影下影下個貓樣啦嚇，影翻下我個樣咁啦嗱。咁呢只嘢係咪好羨慕咧？等我轉翻人先，係啦。嗱，係咪好羨慕咧？即係可以喺度玩咁啊！呢度香港嚟嘅嚇，香港嘅旺角啦、某店啦嚇，咁啊，就所有朋友知邊度啦。咁目標唔係宣傳呢間店啊，目標咧係想揾到個地方，我哋隨時可以用最快嘅時間、最新嘅版，唔單止睇到啦，直頭係睇 video， 甚至我哋攞上手去鬥下佢點樣去即係同大家描述一下，甚至話影清楚啲咁。咁而家目測咧，其實我自己見到套裝甲就非常之靚，同埋好細啲 pass， 唔知道而生產會唔會容易爛啊啲嘢嚇。咁咧仲有就係支槍咧，其實咧都係改裝版嚟嘅嚇。咁咧就好細嘅啲 pass 會唔會比較易爛咧？未知。同埋呢間公司第一次出呢個產品咧，咁好多質量上嘅嘢咧，其實唔係疑問，係真係未知。咁但係當然睇個而家呢個叫 production sample 咧 ，so far 就唔錯啦嚇。咁我覺得即係如果你係玩精細啊、玩準成啊、玩設計咧。這個呢我自己又會推薦，即我自己都會，我想真係想買嘅嚇。咁但係你話如果要玩即係實正啊，點樣即係點樣冇唔爛啊，或者其他嘅要求咧，或者個body係咪最靚仔，好似啲大公司咁準成啊，個關節嘅鬆緊度咁靚仔咧，我就未必會同你講佢係 perfect 嘅。但係我講個設計咧，這個就肯定人哋第一間唔會咁做嘅嚇。咁所以呢套咧，我覺得所有軍事迷咧，應該呢個係福音嚟嘅對你講嚇。咁咧節目到呢度啦，今晚嚇，咁咧就多謝大家收睇啦。咁啊，估唔到第一集收視都唔錯。我相信咧用呢個方法咧，希望啦可以真係幫到好多世界各地 collector， 唔單止香港或者內地。所以內地嘅朋友，如果你講普通話嘅咧，唔好意思啊，我暫時集中就講翻我自己廣東話即係擅長啦，同埋勉勉強嘅英文啦，即係向我啲外國朋友去介紹。咁如果係字幕希望有啦嚇，咁咁我都轉翻台先啦。So everybody else, thank you very much for viewing this first episode of Figure Talk. I'm Brian O. I'm a figure designer, company owners, brand owners, and maybe you can call me a specialist media specialist of toys. And I'm going to continue this program in my fan page of Facebook, Brian O. Perfect. You could find me. Anyway, maybe you could find Toys TV. I'm gonna keep showing you guys all the newest stuff, prototypes mainly. I think it's mainly prototypes, samples, and at the very first time, I mean very first seconds to show you all the details and informations I could get from Hong Kong. And I think that this would be a very convenient place and for me to show you all the most advanced and most current or recent good stuff to you guys, collectors and customers all over the world. So if you can listen English or you can accept my poor English, you can enjoy my program and hope you can join my program and like my page in the very short future and introduce to your friends for this page because I'm sure we are providing Toys TV the most advanced and the newest informations of collectibles all over the world in the market, I'm sure. So please follow us or like our page to receive the first-hand informations in Hong Kong or from Hong Kong. Thank you very much for viewing this program. I'm Brian O from Toys TV. See you next time. Bye-bye. Bye.